Ramakrishna Mission Boys Home, a grand center of Ramakrishna Mott and Ramakrishna Mission Delhi, was established on 1st September 1944 with 37 boys rendered orphans due to Great Bengal Famine. Since 1944 till date, step by step, the home has now maintained, has now been maintaining 600 orphan destitute and scheduled tribe boys who are less fortunate in our society. The boys' home has completed 75 years, and in this year, 2018, we are going to celebrate our Platinum Jubilee celebration. During this period, we have seen the sad plight of the humans, particularly girls and women of our society, for which we have taken up a welfare work for these hapless people whom we consider as verily our blood. If we do fail to adhere to this, we feel guilty in saying that we are sons of our motherland, we are sons of our Garbhul Havadini, and also sons of Holy Mother Sri Sarvadevi, whom we consider as Mother of the Universe. Our target is to achieve rupees 1 crore. If we be able to collect rupees 1 crore, 75 lakhs of rupees will be spent for these hapless people, and 25 will be for the orphans of the home. Yesterday, I visited a place near Shodhpur, Kalitala, and the poverty, the ill fate, and the sad and saddest condition of the people has compelled me to take decision that I shall beg from door to door to serve these men who are verily representing Sri Ramakrishna, our Ishtadev. I appeal to all to come forward and extend their helping hand in this regard.